Fifth news, Israeli billionaire Idan Ofer and his wife are resigning from the executive board of Harvard's Kennedy School. They said their decision comes after Harvard University's president Claudine Gay failed to condemn the letter by several student organizations blaming Israel for the Hamas attacks. Ofer and his wife have donated at least $20 million to Harvard Kennedy School in the past.